We're here at the Southern Tunnel portal. Our road header can advance between 1.5 and 2 metres each time we go forward. Once we've finished excavating, we get shotcrete in and they spray the lining. And then following that, we have our jumbo go up to the face and install our rock bolts. And then once we've reached our certain strength requirements, we can then start the cycle again with the next excavation.